get a chance to come out today and shoot my Freedom Arms Model 83 454 pistol. We're actually going to be shooting 45 Colt today. You have it. I wanted to find the ultimate 45 Colt. I came across this super deal on this Freedom Arms 454. Said that'll work. It'll hunt for deer, turkey, anything else. I feel like got a green fiber optic front sight. I'm gonna try the square notch rear sight. Doesn't make the best sight picture, but it's not that bad either. So we're gonna take a few shots here and see how it goes. So hold on. These are so enjoyable to shoot. The bear load. Pretty much dead on now. We're gonna be aiming at the gong. I'll tell you what, that fiber optic front sight really covers that 8-inch gong at 40 yards. So that one came in at 12 o'clock. We're gonna hold 6. That one went closer to 6. Shooter error, obviously. Swing and a miss. Try to redeem. There we are. We're slamming it.
Alright.
Bench here is 50 yards. Yeah. can barely see that yellow gong. I think we'll be going to white paper here soon. Let's see what we can do. Okay. Got that one.